What are my priorities? I actually kind of have a lot. I guess to be a good mom, make sure that they're healthy and grow in the Lord, and to make sure that my family is near and dear to me always.